So the culture at EXP has a lot to do with collaboration, transparency. You know, you could go through all of our core values, but where I really see it is, you know, you end up with a personal connection with people, even though you may not have met them in person. And then it's almost like meeting an old friend if you go to one of our events, because you really take off right where you left off, you know? We all have those lifelong friends that you don't have to communicate with every day, but when you do see them in person, it's like you never missed a beat.
Yeah, we have a really great set of core values at EXP, and it really sets the tone and the foundation for agent support, our sustainability, our fun, and knowing that we have a mission and vision that's wrapped into our core values is imperative to building a successful company. And everybody loves the core values. They're really important. They're integral to our success, and I love our core values.
It's no surprise that we continue to win awards from Glassdoor. Our company culture is amazing. I've worked in a lot of places over the last 20 years, and this has the best family feel. Even though we're all separate and all over the place, we're all together. We all have a common vision, a common mission. It's a tremendous culture.
The staff at EXP has been amazing. It's really awesome coming from an independent brokerage background and knowing how much support really goes into running a brokerage. When I came to EXP, that's really what helped me grow my business, was being able to rely on the support, not only for myself, but for the agents that I'm hoping to bring into this company as well.
So the staff at EXP, I know them really all basically through the cloud. And I gave some of the tour the other day, and I went right to the information booth, and there was Giselle. And I talked to Giselle, and I introduced the agent considering EXP, and I found out they were kind of from the same area. And then I took that person over to see Dean in accounting. You know, we saw Dean at accounting. Then we snuck over to the auditorium, and there's Brad Anderson, you know, teaching a class. Then went over to our broker room, and I introduced that person to Diana, who's kind of in charge of broker review. So it was really convenient, really easy. I mean, I didn't wait 1 minute for anyone. And that really sparked the interest for that agent, because that agent was with other firms where they, you know, waited for the broker in charge maybe for a day to get back to them. It's instant.